days, why are you taking off your jeans and your best Sunday shoes to show me what's underneath? There's still people in the pews, and my mom's in the other room. I don't know what you want me to do, but you told me to listen to you. Pastor, pastor, please, I'm only 9, you're 52. And I thought you didn't believe the gays could be Christian too. Listen, 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 I swear this won't take long. If you think this is right, then I'm fine with being wrong. Turning nickels into dimes just to change my state of mind. Turning nothing into something since I was only 9. All the boomers say we're blind, all this shit is in our mind. Go to church on Sunday morning and you should be feeling fine. You should be feeling fine. I did my time in the pews, I took the biblical abuse. I sang the hymns when I didn't even want to. I sat through the sermons to hear them say my friends would go to hell. But if that's sinning, then send me straight to hell as well. Then send me straight to hell as well. I'm not the only one confused, cause my mom's in the other room. She's scared of the things you do and said maybe not to listen to you. I did my time in the pews, I took the biblical abuse. I sang the hymns when I didn't even want to. I sat through the sermons to hear them say my friends would go to hell. But if that's sinning, then send me straight to hell as well. Straight to hell as well.